The first thing you must ensure is that you have an internet connection. When you open up your 3D Coach software, the first thing that you are presented with is the 3D Coach authorization window. You simply enter your username here and your password here. This will open up the 3D Coach system for you.